And then all we have to do is cut the notes the right length. We can join them together on a loop and listen to them.
At that time, there were no synthesizers. Computers hadn't been heard of. So anything you could lay your hands on that you could record live over a microphone and get it onto tape, and then you can manipulate it once it was on tape.